Hey guys, Pickles352 here, and I'm here to show you a brand new Lego gumball machine that I've made. Okay, so first of all, this gumball machine takes nickels, and yeah, so I'll give you a 360 view. This is the coin slot. This is where you'll get your gumballs. This is the button, and this is where you'll get your coin back. I was gonna make a little door so you couldn't get it that easily, or just like a door right there, but it didn't feel like it, so I just didn't. Okay, so let's get started. I'll show you how it works. So first of all, you need to put the coin in the coin slot, of course. And then, so you just put it in, and then if you come to the back, you will see that the button has come out a little, so you just pull it out. Sometimes you just, okay, so when you pull it out, see the coin just dropped out here, and so all you have to do is push this slowly in, and you get a gumball. See, pretty cool. So yeah, I'll do it a couple more times. See, I was gonna make a door there, yeah, but anyways, so okay, let's try that again. And then you just, oopsies. Sometimes, yeah, the thing that I don't like is sometimes if you put the coin in, and then sometimes it drops here instead of there, so I just put the coin right back in, and then it should just fall down there, see? Yeah, whatever. So, okay. Then, so the button, you pulled it out, and then you just push it in, and out comes another gumball. Let me try it one more time. And I might be making a tutorial on this. I'm not sure because I don't really like making tutorials that much because, I don't know, I just don't really like them. But I might, actually, so yeah. Okay, so I'll show you how to reload the gumballs. Oh yeah, and this gumball machine can hold about, I'd say about 18, around 18 to 20 gumballs. So you can just load them in like that, put the tops back. So yeah, if you wanna see the tutorial, I might make it. Well, I probably will because I just want to. So yeah, that was basically it. Please comment, rate, subscribe, watch my other videos, and yeah, so see ya.